All around the world, organizations are beginning a digital transformation, upgrading their old cryptography to new quantum-resistant algorithms on over 20 billion devices. But no matter how robust the algorithm is, it won't keep you safe if the key that unlocks it is leaked. In reality, the vast majority of cryptographic breaches stem from key compromise, not from advanced cryptanalysis. In fact, credential theft accounted for 79% of CrowdStrike detections in 2024. The problem is, secret management is often fragmented across systems, such as certificate lifecycle managers, hardware security modules, secret vaults, and end-user workloads. And managing credentials for non-human identities is even more complex. Their life cycles are shortening, and today we have poor visibility into where they exist and how they are used. But inventory is only the beginning. Introducing ActiveGuard Protect, a remediation capability delivering full life cycle security and management for non-human identities. Protect secures sensitive material down to the last mile, isolating it away from workloads and file systems where security oversight is typically weakest. This gives you a clear view of not just when credentials expire, but also who used them and when, enabling you to spot threats in real time and confirm successful deployment. ActiveGuard is also a hub for app developers, DevOps teams, crypto experts, as well as compliance officers, SOC teams, and site reliability engineers. When regulations change, your compliance and crypto teams can first simulate the impact of these changes using historical data. Then they can configure new credential policies within Protect, roll out updates at scale, and receive live performance data to ensure a smooth migration. The enhanced visibility and automation of short credential lifecycles free your team from manual management tasks and prepare them for the age of non-human identities. Try out ActiveGuard Protect today to secure the full lifecycle of your secrets.